My name is Beth Hiley here for Board Game Geek at Spiel 2019. I'm sitting down with Blaże Kubacki from Board and Dice, and you brought us rescue animals.
Yes, I brought us rescue animals. Rescue Animals is actually from Strawberry Studio, which is like a sister company to Board and Dice. We make lighter games, and this one is actually a real-time game. So what you're going to be doing in the game is you're going to be rescuing endangered species. And to do that, you will be, in essence, speed rolling your dice. You're trying to roll as fast as possible and get one of the combinations of the cards you see here.
So like a singles Yahtzee there.
Exactly. So you need exactly one black and four white ones, right?
Ooh.
Or here you need a black four and four and five in white. It seems easy, but with the black die, it creates a bit of a, I'm almost there, oh no, no, this should be black and this is white and this is, no, exactly. So what you do, you're trying to be the best animal rescuer. And we prepared a detailed list of actual endangered species, which we wanted to show on the card as they look, and you can read a little bit about them. So that's another thing we want to kind of do through this game, is actually show people the species. And a very sad thing is that when we were researching the game and when it went to print, some of the species were still, their numbers were higher. So if you compare the information in the rule book with the current information,
wow,
it turns out that some of those animals, actually, there are fewer of them now. So what we wanted to do is wanted people to, you know, get into the spirit of finding out about endangered species and about playing around with the idea of saving them. So like I say, you roll a lot of dice, you do a lot of shouting during this game, and at the end, when you run out of...
Competitive or cooperative?
Excuse me?
Competitive or cooperative?
It is competitive. It is competitive. And basically, when you go through the whole deck of rescuing animals, you take a look at points. There are some points for specific sets. And whoever has the most points, whoever has the most animals, wins.
So I'm guessing since this is a harder combination to roll, it's going to be worth more points.
Exactly.
Now, are there cards in English versus...
No, actually, these tell you how endangered a species is.
So critically endangered,
exactly,
versus just endangered.
Which is why there is only one of these cards in the deck. If something is less endangered, you will find more of them. And
which I'm guessing is maybe our little
exactly
dot notation there.
These little dots tell you how many of those cards are there, and you get more points for sets.
You know, and I love... Up until very recently, it worked for a school district that you can just play the game as a game on the surface. But as I'm looking at these cards, you've also provided the location of where this animal
exactly
is present. Like, so you can use this as a, as an inspiration, as a teaching tool, as accessory to another lesson. Like, there's, I think there's a lot of layers there for an educator to pull out the pieces that might be useful for the grade level they work with, for the population they service.
I think so. I mean, we're not going to pretend that we are educators. We're mostly about fun, and we wanted to make this game fun, and it's raving fun when you play it, because it is a real-time...
Should we do a quick roll
okay
and try to the first card?
Okay, so this is the conservation leader. This is the person who says 3, 2, 1, go. So you have this and...
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, God, I don't even know what I'm going for. Oh, I got it. Bam.
Congratulations. I was so close.
Oh,
to some,
gosh, yeah, you were really close.
Yeah, but, you know, it seems like you're close. It's like, oh, see,
oh, you
see,
your
see
very I would. Next roll.
Exactly. So as you can see, this is a lot of fun. It is Rescue Animals from Przemek Wojtkowiak, one of the Polish designers we work with. And the game is available now in Essen and then later in stores.
All right, well, and that's with Board and Dice, if you guys want to check that out.
Strawberry Studio.
Strawberry Studio.
Strawberry
there
Studio,
we go.
Yeah.
And Blaże, thank you so much for letting us take a
thank
look.
Thank you very much.